I am somebody who believes strongly in investing in people, personally and professionally. And I think that getting to know what people, where people are at and where they want to go, and this sort of, you know, strategic matrix of figuring out how I can support where they want to go. My name is Melissa Kimmer-Benson. I'm CEO of YWC Regina. I think that I've always been somebody who is incredibly interested in how community works, how people exist together, and how they can be for one another a sense of support and hope. And so this role is really that. It's about how can we be a community of support for vulnerable women, for marginalized families, and what are the elements and characteristics of what that looks like, and how I can listen to where they're at. And I get to do it with an incredible group of individuals who are passionate about what they do. And so I get to be an advocate, but I also get to be a leader in that sense as well. So it marries all of the things that bring me passion and joy in my life. Receiving this award to me is an incredible honor, particularly because I hold my experience and the University of Regina's place in our community currently at such high regard. I'm lucky in my career to be able to feel and see the impact that my hard work has. I think being recognized by an institution that I very much respect and that taught me so much and gave me so much confidence and knowledge, you know, takes that up a notch. I think that recognition is something that I value, and I'm sort of in awe by receiving it.